Oh, dude, he's right next to it. He's right next to it. Come on, come on. Dude is right next to it. Look at that. Come on. Please. Oh, man, he was right next to it. Let him fight, let him fight. You might need to let me take this one. He's going. You got a jack. Go. Oh, go this way, go this way. You gotta keep your rod down like this, Dad, so he doesn't get you on the piling. Dude, it's a tarpon.
Yeah.
You want me to fight him? I don't want you to lose him.
I want to catch you.
Fight him very gentle, very gentle. Gentle. Come over here a little bit. Come over here. Hurry, hurry. I don't want to get him on the piling. Come on, come on, come on. Don't let him touch the concrete. Oh, it's a jack, dude. That's not a tarpon.
Okay.
Okay, no, yeah. I was thinking, no way, that tarpon would be going nuts. It's just a big jack. He's got a couple with him. Come over here so he's not in the current. It's a jack. You can get him. You can horse him a little. It's just a jack.
Oh, he's a big boy.
Oh, dude. Oh, you got him. You got him. There's a bunch of them swimming with it. Yeah, careful with the braid. Everywhere. Oh, dude.
That's a big boy.
Holy snap.
That's like a 10 pounder, dude.
Sam's FX. Straight up 10 pound jack. Put a tail and one on the belly. There you go.
Woo!
Nice jack. That's like a 10 pounder. Alright.
Back in?
Back in. Big jack. Ooh. We went in. Alright, nice jack. There's a bunch of them around today. Keep them for a shark bait.
Take them over where there's no current. He's going. Hold on. Look at them all. There's a bunch of them. There's so many of them around them. That's a good one. Oh my god, there's so many big ones around him. No! Here, hold on, I'm gonna have to slack him for a second. Let me go under you.
Yep.
Okay, I think I got him now. Look, they're coming out of the water. Maybe get two for one and net his buddies, because there's a bunch of them. I got him up now. See, you get those guys in the net too. Oh, just came off. Oh,
oh, I almost got him. I wasn't recording, but I just got a massive jack. That's like a 2.5 footer. There are some big jacks.
We had three at one time.
Yeah.
another pair of pliers to get them. Oh, never mind, I got them. Yeah, they hook pretty good. Right in the corner. Oh man, alright.
Jack. Move me like 12 pounds. Good one. Croaker. Nice.
That is a beauty right there.
All right, day.
Here he goes.
Ooh, that was a big smack. His yellow tail. Man.
Another jack. Probably a small one.
Yeah.
Maybe. You need the net, you think? That's a smaller one.
Believe it or not, that's a small one.
Good jack.
Another nice one. Ready?
Yep.
There's one. Another jack. This one, Dad.
Reel it up.
Yeah, it's kind of in the way. I don't think this one's too big.
Good size one. Alright, another jack.
Another jack.
Decent one.
Alright.
GoPro recording. Sweet. We'll see. Gotta play them light. Keep it away from the bridge. Dude, ate a shrimp. Yes, big shrimp. Maybe reel up the rod on the right, Dad, real quick. It's coming that way. Please get over here. He's slowly going to the right. Quickly, quickly, get that one up, get that one up, that rod. Oh no, dude, he's around the... No, he's just around this thing. He's just around that pole. You can break it if you need to. He's just around that pole. Dude, this sucks, man. I got him still, but he's just like over there, so I can't. Yeah. would just swim out that way, I could get him in. I have to be very careful with him, because if he goes, I'll have to slack it. Oh, he's coming around, I think. Slowly. It's a good sized tarpon, too. On him at least.